She's going to hand over to Rebekka Haase. Well, Dina Asher-Smith taking over in fourth has a bit to do, but she's really rocketing down the home straight. Dina Asher-Smith is on her way to a third gold medal. Great Britain and Northern Ireland, the Netherlands and Germany. That's gold, silver and bronze. What a championships for Dina Asher-Smith. Well, Naomi Sedney ran a fantastic last leg just to hold off the Germans, but there was no stopping Dina Asher-Smith.